see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take the fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Jor and Jovina?
Luvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick's swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Where's Aftaniol? Will he be here?
Meet us on the field near the fortress. We'll make our plans there.
Have to join us. We'll stay home out of spite. This plan, I feel uneasy.
It will be a good fight. I faith in it.
Ferovit's plan had better be sound. Let us hope this goes well. Ferovit's army.
Eivor, over here.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My new ally is more loyal than my old friend.
Eivor Two-Faced. That is your name.
Gently, friend. I told Halfdan because it was my duty.
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Lufina talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue. way back, men!
These Picts came in great numbers. They came to fight.
If this is a trick, do what you must. Draw steel and cut them down like harvest corn.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, heathen, but we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
Glory for
Captain!
I will have your head, Rishia!
You bastard dogs!
Extend the ladders!
Ah, shit! Watch out! Oh,
charge! And may the Skalds remember us!
The tribute of the Finns! Done for now! Look out!
I need to get that drawbridge down.
Ah!
this on! Let the Picts remember this in their hell!
Eyes open for the coward King Rhysiae!
The Tannan Teal!
Attack! Attack for Halfdan!
This is the last of them!
Fight smart. Use your glimmer.
For Thor! For Ragnar! For Halfdan!
Ah, the sweet taste of victory! And Rhysiae defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rhysiae may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or call like a crow.
Release! Puzzle!
Thor sends more picked skulls to my hammer.
You meet the spirits this day, traitor.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rishir. Soon you will walk beside your god.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
Traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. The Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends and my allies will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.